Hi, I'm Dominique Rennes, and this is the first time. The first time that I stood up for myself, I think that was I stood up for my brother. He's 15 months older than I am. Someone was battering, and I just went out there and kicked this guy's ass, basically. I don't believe of being a bystander. I always step up, and even if it was not my business, but I think it's my business. And when someone is getting bullied, so. The first time that I work in the kitchen, I say the first time that I work with my mom in her kitchen. I was 4 or 5 years old. I helped her to make apple tartatin, which is an upside-down apple tart. It was just so magical, and just this, the smell, everything was just so amazing. The first time I had this chef position, the first time that it was my journey, my food, my ideas. One of my favorite actress walked in, and she was from France, Juliette Binoche. And just looking at her eating my food just made me so happy. Because food is a language, and when you can see a smile on their face, and sometimes you can see your tears in their eyes, I think it's one of the most powerful language in the world. The first time I was inspired by a woman, I think I was 9 years old when my mom got really, really sick. And a strength of keeping the family together, even through a sickness, was very inspiring. I was doing a TED Talk a few years back, and it was a young girl in the audience. And after my talk, she asked me if I was willing to come and hang out with her sister. And I'm like, yeah, great. And then I said, why? And she said that a sister was diagnosed with leukemia, and she would love to spend some time with me because she knew that I love poetry, but also she would like to learn something about cooking. I met Anna. Amazing girl. I mean, she was 11 years old. And we just talk, we hang out. She held my hand. And then she told me how lucky she was to hold my hand because she looked up to me for so long, and I'm like, no, I'm lucky to hold your hand. And then we just talk about the ocean, we talk about poetry, I did a little course in cooking to be able to impact a kid's life. It's one of the best things in the world to do. They are the next generation, and they know more than we do, and it's amazing. I think the first time was when I was in Indonesia and impact my team that were just young women and giving them the space and the voice that they didn't have before, and I think was a part of my success that I could do that. You know, successful doesn't, it's not a monetary or cars or houses. It's about, I think, how you impact others. When I was 11 or 12 years old, it was during the Cold War. And I was interested in knowing what was going on the other side, on the east part of Europe. And I took my brother to Poland, and I wanted to get to know the political climate, and I took part of the Solidarność movement at the time, and I think that was about fighting for people's rights. and humanity and equality. The first time that I voted was in France. It was for the French president, and it was very exciting. It was a time in France that things needed to change, and I felt that my voice was as important as other people's voice. The first time I say I love you to someone, je t'aime, I would say 21 or 22 years old. When you use a word for the first time, you better mean it, because it's powerful. The first time that I was awarded a Michelin star was in 2009. I was working for a corporation. I just opened a restaurant here in town for an hotel. And then I had an accident in July 2009, where I almost lost my life. I was bed rest for about 3 months. And then the Michelin was, I think it was announced in November 2009. And during those 3 months, the company that I was not working, that I was working with, didn't really care about my condition. But when I got the Michelin, then they start to care more. And then I realized that, wow, I'm still the same, but getting an award makes you better in people's other eyes. And it just made me realize that I am my own person and I own my own destiny. And this Michelin star also made me realize that I needed to do my own thing. So thank you, Michelin. But I think if I look at this right now, is, and then, you know, the first woman in the United States getting 3 stars, those stars are for people that want to be inspired, and those stars are for all those young girls out there that need to believe into their self, and, you know, you can do anything you want.